If you bring your kid with you on a date anymore to the movies or the mall or the grocery store, I'm gonna shoot him through the head. Woo! I hate your kid. He's 14 years old, pissy, old, doesn't do shit that he is told. He's got way too much pot. If you don't think he's dealing, you have got a lot. I wanna burn your kid. He's got a gun and he's got a taser. She caught him with both and it still didn't phase her. He said, "Aw, geez here, Ma, I'm just holding it for some other guy. Not in a million years that I think that bullshit story would fly. She bought it, she did. I hate her kid. I hate your kid, I hate your kid. He's violent and dumb, just like someone else I know. His father, why would I bother with that weird genetic strain? What a pain in my brain. I hate your kid, it's a song about dating." Parent blues, this is the news, all across the land, let's join hands and kill that kid. The petite garçon, am I overreacting? Why are we tracking? Look into my eyes.